from Mr. Corley in the Great Northwest
Corner. Hello, I heard you in there, man. A little bit rough in my receive, but we got a little bit of DX, Mr. 557, Mr. Corley in the corner.
Mr. Corley, audio man.
Roger D557. I heard you in there too, audio man. I heard, did hear that audio man come back at me there. Hope you guys are having a fine day. We got a little bit of rain up here in the corner, so a little bit of conditions rolling, just a little bit. Mr. 557 and audio man, you guys both have a good day out there.
Getting right on that, man. You have a great day out that way, too. Mr. Corley, good to hear you in my radio. Audio man with the video gate going. Got down.
Roger D, have a super final. I'm going to get back to work over here. I got a bunch of stuff going on, and I got to bang out some parts. So we'll catch you guys later. Maybe a DX will get a little bit higher out there, and we'll get a whole bunch more. But you have a good day. Audio man, 557. And I heard Deerslayer out there too earlier, but he kind of disappeared on me. You guys have a good one. Right around Oregon State, I'm going to get out of the way. Worldwide, Corley, back out.
Hey, Corley, I think one of them alligators come by and got his ears, and he ain't telling nobody. That's what it is. He's all big mouth and no ears. Take care, Corley. I'm gone.
Copy. Have a good day, man. I'm out of here. Mr. Corley in the corner.
And that's my Corley Roger, big brother, ain't no doubt. We'll do a small video gate here and throw it up for you, ain't no doubt. Mr. Corley, audio man, weakest radio, Canton, Ohio, is gone.
Copy, audio man, you have a good day. We'll be looking forward on Facebook there, Roger. We'll have a good day. Back out.